Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl with Cruising Yachts, and this is the video walkthrough for the interior of the new Jeanneau 44 Deck Salon. So coming down below the companionway here, we're going to have the galley off to the starboard side, as you can see. This is a beautiful, brand new model for Jeanneau this year, and let me start out by showing you some of the key features to this galley, then we'll walk through the rest of the vessel. So one thing that really stands out is the ergonomics of the galley and what they've done. This drawer comes out, it has three shelves, so you have great stowage built into really nice small places. We have a two-burner stove and oven. So nice size stove. It also has a broiler built into this as well, with your controls showing you from the heat coming from the bottom or the top. Two-burner stove top with adjustable clamps to adjust to the size of the pot or a kettle that you're using. Down below here, these a nice large stowage area. Those holes that you see are for dowels, so it allows you to place dowels in there to keep your cups and items from slipping and sliding around. Notice the white lacquer cabinets with the walnut interior. It is just gorgeous. So lots of stowage in this galley, lots of cabinet space. We have a Corian type counter here. This is a the fridge and freezer combo, so it's a really deep fridge. You have great shelves that come out, and as you can see, a really large deep fridge, an additional shelf here, and then a freezer compartment that is located just forward of it. The sink is very, very modern. As you can see here, this is in the closed position, and then what you do is you lift this splash guard up, and then it actually will slide back, so giving you full access to your double sink here. This is a Corian sink, nice European style faucet with a pull-out feature to it. So this is a beautiful sink that they've done, molded in, looks gorgeous. Below the sink we have additional drawers and stowage. This is also on the automatic close system, as you can see here. So really well done. And just a beautiful galley. So looking up forward into the salon, one thing we're going to notice is these large panoramic windows. Just beautiful windows, very, very large. We have overhead skylights and ports as well, but they just bring all this natural light into this salon. Across from us is the nav station. One thing I'm going to also start, since we were just talking about the galley, is down below the nav station we have the option for a built-in freezer. So this is a freezer unit that could be also converted into an additional refrigerator, or you can have this be an ice maker or a wine cooler cabinet. The nav station is really large, well designed. It is wrapped in leather. As you can see, we have a opening section forward, and then we also have a second opening section just aft of this as well. And everything is real beautifully designed, really nice attention to detail from the chromed lining that you see here to the leather top. We have the portable light. This is our electrical panel here. So this allows us to turn on all of our systems. This is the SIMRAD docking station. So you, with your iPhone, iPod, depending on what you have, you would slide this into this docking station. And this is what's going to enable you to control all your information from the chart plotter. This is the Fusion stereo remote for down below here, so you can operate everything you can from the chart plotter from this particular unit as well. And then you also have all of your indication gauges, so it tells you what your engine battery voltage is, your domestic house, your different water tank levels, and your fuel, all from right here. On top of this, we have a another additional stowage, really nice with this lacquer finish on the cabinet. Great handholds everywhere you go through the salon. One thing that I'm going to try to show you here is on the overhead hatches, we have screens on one side And then we have shades on the opposite. So it gives you a really nice feature to enable you to either pull the screens out or the shades. And then underneath this valance is the shade that comes down from here. Also notice the overhead, it's actually a two different materials that they use. It's almost like a white carbon fiber mesh look. It's a really beautiful attention to detail what they've done by separating this up. Another additional handholds here. This salon table is quite unique. So the salon table is, as you can see here, has two leaves, right? So this leaf will actually fold up on itself and then pivot around to make a much smaller cocktail table. And then you have the option from this electric ram to lower it down into place to turn this into a bed. So with it in a smaller position, you can, you know, keep this down and low and make it a little cocktail table, or you can raise it up, open up the leaf, and have a full dinette table as you see here. So a real well-designed table for a salon like this. Coming up into the forward stateroom, but before I get there, also notice the Mediterranean style couch here that we have. Really beautiful. All of these cabinets that we see here are all push button, so you would push them and they would open up, so you have all additional stowage throughout all of this as well. Bose Cube speaker for the entertainment system, a handheld grab rail that we're looking at here with a really nice leather wrap. Coming up into the forward stateroom, beautiful. This could also be considered the master for this boat. I would say this boat has a dual master. We have a nice walk-in head and shower here. So the shower actually encloses with this gray plexiglass that we're looking at. So this encloses the whole shower to keep everything dry. And then when it's in the open position, you can see here it gives you a really nice open feel. Stowage underneath here, notice the two-tone Corian countertops and sink. We have really nice European-style faucets here with the mixer. Also notice that the mirror is at an angle. Most boats you walk into, the mirrors are straight, so you're always kind of bending down, but they've actually put a nice angle to this so you can see yourself straight on. We have overhead hatch in this state, or this head as well, with screens and shades on this. And then just across from the head is our nice desk vanity. I'm gonna close this door. We have lots of stowage below the hanging locker for shoes and what have you. And then in the hanging locker, we have a really deep, nice hanging locker. Lots of shelving on top of this. We're very well finished out on everything you touch and you feel on this boat. The vanity has a pop-up area, so you can have this as a laptop desk area. Your power cords would go below here, or you can use it as strictly a desk. Other neat feature is there's drawers and cabinets all underneath the bed. Beautiful bed. Nice additional locker space here. I mean, they have thought of everything on this boat when they're maximizing the efficiency. Also notice the nice aviator style shades here for the forward ports. And then the nice beveled angled forward hatch with a screen and shade on this as well. You have a full-length mirror here, too, so if you're getting dressed and you'd like to know what you look like before you head out, this is a really nice mirror that they've put on this bulkhead here. Walking back through the salon, we're going to go to the aft stateroom and then finish in the day head or aft stateroom head, as we see here. Beautiful companionway steps, lots of grab rails being able to get up. Notice that there is a little bit of angle, so when you're heeled over, you always have nice footing to get onto. And here is the aft stateroom. Unbelievable aft stateroom. This is the same stateroom that you'll find in a 50-foot yacht. Nice hanging locker, stowage cabinets here. There are LED lighting throughout the whole boat. We have nice ports back here, opening cabinets throughout. then on each side of the bed, you also have additional opening areas here. This is all leather wrapped, really unique, lighting fixtures, additional stowage. There's that real large aft window. I mean, just a stunning aft stateroom. This is a centerline queen berth here. And as we walk across, one thing to notice as well is, or for me to point out to you, is it's all one level here. So it makes it really easy to get around this aft stateroom. Coming into your private head, we have the head toilet that's here. This is a Japsco electric flush. This is a really unique feature. This folds down over the head, so it gives you lots of counter space. So if you need counter space or you need a little additional room while you're getting ready, this does a great feature of folding up and giving you that. Also notice the side little vanities and the angled mirror. Once again, the really nice, beautiful European-style faucets that come out of the wall, and the two-tone corian. Just across from this is our shower. So the shower mixer is located here. We have a really nice high-end European-style faucets that you'll find on the Jeanneau 57, and then a plexiglass door that folds out and totally encapsulates this shower area, so you don't get the rest of your head, you know, wet. Overhead hatch here, not lots of ventilation. So you have opening ports here. Once again, we have shades and screens on all overhead hatches. Well, I hope you find this interior video walkthrough helpful and informative. And if you'd like more information on this particular vessel, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.